home again, home again.
Jiggity jig. Obviously a ball. So obvious that it is a ball. Horizon proves ball. But that's okay, you guys can still hang out, you flat earthers. Sorry, I'm judging the flat earthers, meanwhile I'm smacking my gum with the gum. Look at that.
Santa and said, "Ho, ho, ho, Merry Christmas." And they went to Santa Monica right here. That was a nice idea from Savage Travis, I believe. Wonder how he's doing. Happy New Year, everybody. I haven't been here since I think the day after Christmas or a day or two after Christmas. I got sick, remember? Kicked in the head, falling on the floor. Well, let's keep moving, I guess. I don't have a lot to say today. I don't think. Really anything. Just thought I'd go to the beach.
It's somewhat nice of a day, right?
Hopefully I don't get burned in January. There's the JLP tree.
dirty.
Broken glass.
Freaking homeless bums. Sorry, kids. They're even letting mud be on the bricks.
I guess that's from the rain. Very nice.
One man hate blocking the freeway in your dreams. Ombre over there. I thought he was going to hit me with this stick, actually. I was about to get my civil rights violated. It was nice. I wonder what he was thinking that he kept on calling back to me. Obvious ball. Ball Earth, everybody. Ball tards for life. In 2023, my New Year's resolution is to snap the flat earthers out of it. Yeah, right. Good luck with that. I'm sure maybe one or two will snap out of it. Maybe having nothing to do with me. Watch out for people at the beach. Nice day, lots of sailboats out. Isn't it nice and quiet? January, what, 7th? Yeah, it's the 7th of January. Yesterday was the 6th. You guys hear that? Somebody tried to lunge at a Matt Gaetz with his punchable face. White men and their punchable faces. Young white men. Adam Kinzinger called his face punchable, or punch me face. Adam Kinzinger called dang, I smell pot. Nasty. Adam Kinzinger? That total rhino, anti-Trump rhino loser. Loser. Not a total loser. He went into the Air Force. He married this pretty Latin woman who was in Pence's administration. He's this poser politician, just like, I suppose, all of them. Kiss up to the fake idea of white supremacy. He himself has that smushed face. It's not too dissimilar from his brother. Brother in Satan, Matt Gaetz, and he's calling it his punch me face on Twitter. That's nice. Ridiculous. Nice and stupid. Nice and ridiculous. How far away is the horizon for a man who's, what am I, 10 feet above sea level? I'm not saying I'm 10 feet tall, but I'm kind of up. Is the surface of the sea level? But how far away is that horizon? And then how far is one millimeter below the horizon? A lot closer. Oh man. We're 15 minutes in, guys.
Not a lot of people out. That's odd. It's warmer out today. That means less freezing. It's like 60 something degrees, I want to say. Maybe even close to, maybe over 60, maybe over 70. Maybe, I mean, not over 70, but approaching that. Anyway, hang on a moment. Guys, if this thing goes out, it wasn't on purpose. All right, so I'm gonna set you down, face you towards the sky, and get myself situated. Cops driving by in their fancy golf cart. Fancy dancy golf cart. So cool. Hang on, guys. The inconvenience I put myself through for you guys. Lord have mercy. These, FYI, they're not shoes. They're sandals. Sanduk. Maybe I do belong on the hippy dippy round table, right? They're handy though, man. Hang on. Oh my gosh, what am I gonna do? Okay, okay.
That's right, you better run. You better run. I'm overreacting to the water. It is a little cold, but you know me. Hey, I think those things have moved. Those sailboats, they're not so useless after all. Water doesn't look so level to me, it looks sort of wavy to me. Only way water's wavy is if the earth is a ball. Think about it. Nah, I'm playing around. But yes, it's a fact. Sun is out. Very nice. These guys chilling. Litter bugs. Hey, I think I saw a porpoise, or a dolphin, or a sharks. or killer whales. Do you guys see them? They're just to the right of that last sailboat and maybe to the right of that other buoy thing. I don't think that's a buoy.
Cool.
Hopefully I don't get a jellyfish or a stingray. Do jellyfish and stingray wash up this closely? Decent size to for me. About they're coming in about hake size. Hake size waves. Nice. Well, minutes, guys. I'm gonna end in 2 minutes or less. I'm grounding. Not drowning, grounding. Dr. Singh said to be grounding. Grounded. That's Dr. Dharam Singh, Deutsch. Dr. Dharam Singh, Deutsch. Healingenergy.org, I think is his website. He told me not to eat spicy stuff. Too much fire. I got too much fire. My tongue's too red. All right, bye guys, see ya.